welcome.
You know, once upon a time I was a lawyer in a hospital. I'd like to tell you more about that story, but I can't, due to gynecological privilege.